This is going to be a response to John Paul Prime video. The video is called Hitting Men is Okay. And the core of the video, if I can summarize it thusly, is it's okay for women to hit men because men are stronger and can defend themselves. It's not okay for men to hit women because women can't defend themselves. BS. Of course, in the end, if there is an assault, you should judge it in part based on the outcome. So if someone kills someone, that's worse than if someone just hurts someone. That being said, a violent act is a violent act, and it's never justified unless it's in self-defense. And of course, funnily enough, in your view, the man couldn't even really practice self-defense because the man hitting the woman might injure the woman, but the woman hitting the man is just fine because the man can defend himself. And of course, that's also utter BS. Of course, a man can get seriously injured by a woman. There may be less of a chance in a kind of straight out physical confrontation, but that doesn't mean it can't happen. And I mean, the other thing is, just because even if you exclude the possibility of severe harm, that doesn't make it acceptable. That according to that logic, a man could hit a woman with an open palm and just slap her around the room, because that's, you know, as long as you practice a certain amount of restraint, that's probably not going to cause any permanent injury. So you could be slapping women, but you couldn't be punching them. That, because, you know, punching might cause real damage. Slapping is okay, because that's only painful. Is that your standard? Because obviously the woman assaulting the man, that can be very, very painful. And then there's the emotional distress of someone being physically assaulted, especially if that's a kind of behavior that occurs repeatedly in an abuse situation. And I think your insensitivity, by suggesting that, you're basically making the argument, if a man is in an abusive relationship, the woman keeps attacking them, that's fine. And that to me is terrible. And I do think it's completely fair to then turn around the argument and suggest, well, a man is physically assaulting a woman in the relationship, but he's always made it clear that he's not going to seriously hurt her, and he's given her the choice to leave him, so it's her own fault. And that's not true at all. You just can't physically assault people, and the consequences for physical assault should be quite clear. The law will deal with it. You suggest that public shouldn't mind women hitting men. First of all, the public should. It's terrible, it's violence, and we should socially regulate that. But more than that, the law should step in, and those people should be dealt with quite severely, and in many cases go to jail. Again, you have to take into account the result of it. So if someone gets seriously injured, that's worse. But any kind of violence is unacceptable. Violence against women is unacceptable. Violence against men, violence against children, violence is unacceptable. And the last thing I just want to throw in there very briefly is, the only people you're really hurting there, because this is an opinion that is, in my view, very misguided, and it's not going to gain any popular support because it is so misguided, but you're really damaging the things that you're supposed to be fighting for. You're really damaging any movements that focus on women's rights. You're really damaging the reputation of feminism as a whole, even though many, many feminists do not agree with you. Most feminists do not agree with you at all on this. Because you're basically presenting a position that is the caricature of feminism, that feminists only want to increase women's rights and care nothing for men. I mean, you're justifying physical assault on men. There's really no better way to hobble, to sabotage attempts at equal rights than that, and to kind of divide divide any attempts at it as well, because I myself would never be in any kind of organization or cooperation with someone that holds those views when it comes to gender rights, because it's not, it's very, 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 very counterproductive, and I disagree with it so strongly. And I think it's enormously disrespectful towards individuals, towards men that have suffered in these kind of situations. And your goading of the guy getting beaten up in the video that you linked that I didn't watch is horrendous. I don't really know what else to say, so I guess I'll call it quits here. But no, it's not okay to hit men.